It's AumSum time!
Why don't sharks have bones? Sharks belong to a special class of animals called chondrichthyes. The skeleton of these animals is not made of bones. Instead, it is made of cartilage.
What?
Cartilage is the same stuff that our ears and nose are made up of. And it is due to this material that sharks are able to skillfully maneuver in water.
But how?
Wait, I'll explain. Cartilage is less dense than bones. Hence, it is much lighter, making sharks weigh less and thus helping them stay afloat. Also, as the cartilage is flexible, it gives sharks the ability to swim quickly, catch its prey, as well as conserve energy. Besides this, studies have shown that the skeleton made of cartilage heals faster than that made of bones. So, sharks are boneless.
Why don't we drink seawater?
Simple! Because it tastes salty.
You are right. But besides taste, we don't drink seawater because it contains extreme amount of salt, which can have dangerous effects on our body.
Really?
Indeed. Now, normally in our body, the amount of water and salt, inside and outside our cells, is the same. However, if we drink seawater, the amount of salt outside our cells will increase, making the outside region much more concentrated. Hence, to dilute the outside region and maintain balance, inside and outside the cells, the water present inside the cell starts flowing outside, causing our cells to shrink.
Dude, this can have really dangerous consequences, right?
Absolutely. Moreover, to remove the extreme amount of salt, our kidneys will produce more urine, making us urinate more water and thus causing severe dehydration. Why is blood red in color?
'Cause every day it bathes using red paint.
No. Our blood mainly consists of a liquid called plasma, red blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets. However, the color of our blood is basically because of red blood cells. Each of the red blood cells contains hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is an iron-rich protein. When hemoglobin binds with oxygen, the interaction between them gives our blood its red color. Moreover, like human beings, not all animals have red-colored blood. This is because the blood of some animals, such as octopuses, spiders, etc., has hemocyanin instead of hemoglobin. Hemocyanin is a copper-containing protein. When hemocyanin binds with oxygen, their interaction gives the blood a blue color. The blood of some lizards has biliverdin instead of hemoglobin, which give their blood a green color. Why do we bite our nails?
To save our expenses on manicure.
Nah. Nail biting or onychophagia is a bad habit, and there's no specific reason why people do it.
Ha! I'll find the reason in only 2 seconds.
Don't bother. A habit forms due to 3 things: a trigger, action, and reward. So, in case of nail biting, a research suggests that a broken nail, which is hurting, can be a trigger. Biting and removing it is the action. When the broken nail is taken off, the pain is reduced and we feel better. This is our reward. Now, if we again encounter similar triggers like a broken nail, we repeat the same action to get the reward, which gradually causes onychophagia. That is, we get a habit of nail biting.